In the days of William Bunny, better known as Bill the Kid, a young cowboy named Joey Steele was about to make his bid. Well, he heard one day that Bill the Kid had just rode into town, and if he could take him, he would be the fastest gun around. He was just a kid of 17, but he had a lightning hand, and he said, "It's time I showed the world that I've become a man." Everyone thinks Billy is the fastest gun around, but they will know I'm faster when they see me shoot him down. They finally came together down on Main Street just at 5. The people were all gathered wondering who'd be left alive. Billy knew that Joey wanted notches on his gun, and he wished that he could give him those he'd carved upon his own. Joey's hand went to his side, he was sure that he had won, but before he even fired, he saw the smoke of Billy's gun. And he felt the bullet hit him hard, and before his eyes he saw his wasted life pass quickly, ending with this fatal draw. Billy breathed more easily, and he put away his gun, and he tried to ease his conscience for the wrong that he had done. Then he saddled up his horse and headed westward out of town, and he wondered just how long he'd be the fastest gun around.